My name is Hannah, and I'm a junior here at the University of Kentucky, an undergraduate, and we are in the Wethington building where there are tons of research labs and classroom buildings underneath. And I'm working with cell culture right now. Well, as you know, obesity and type 2 diabetes are huge problems in the US right now. And so I hope that this will help the overall research about obesity and type 2 diabetes. Because there has been some research to say that the maternal's health, the maternal exercise and sedentary, if that will impact the offspring's health. So I would really like to see if there is a difference, if when mothers exercise during pregnancy, if that will truly help the offspring's health. I'm from Louisville, Kentucky, and I was first motivated to do research when I was a little girl. I grew up with a best friend with a bleeding disorder called hemophilia, and it's where your blood doesn't clot. So like ours, we spontaneously bleed, but our blood clots it up and we're good. But his, he would constantly get bruises and he would always be in pain, and I was just so frustrated and confused. Why isn't there a cure? Why can't we help him be a normal kid? So that's when it first sparked my interest, where maybe I can be somebody who can help people like him find cures or find other kinds of things to help him through that. My parents are not scientists. One is a bookkeeper and the other is a property manager, so nowhere close to science. So they're not sure why or where my genes came from, why I'm so interested in science. I've always liked math and science though. I work with cells, so I have to use a microscope to make sure they're growing well, very tiny cells, mouse embryonic fibroblasts to be specific. And I'm working with two groups of cells. And one group of cells came from mothers who exercised, and the other group of cells came from mothers who were sedentary. So I want to see if the offspring will have different health outcomes. So I'm doing adipogenesis experiments to see if the cells will differentiate into fat cells. And I'm also doing glucose uptake to see how well those cells uptake glucose. I think that we all have the potential to make a difference in the science world, because we need so much evidence to truly say that something is true. So we need a lot of research, and so we need all of people going into science to do research. I'm passionate about it because I feel that I am making a difference, and that hopefully what I am doing now can help others continue to do research and make a difference in the health of the world, of every human being. Because it's awesome getting the feeling that what you're doing can help the health of others.